he will be doing a Facebook Live queue. The Beatles icon will be taking questions from students at the Liverpool Institute for Performing Arts from 2 p.m. British Summer Time next Wednesday, July 25, according to a post on his Twitter page. Fans from around the world can also submit questions in advance, and a select few will be chosen to be answered as part of the hour-long event, which will see him talk about his career and his forthcoming new album, Egypt Station. You can view his tweet below for more information. Join Paul for a Facebook Live queue. Fans from around the world can submit questions in advance, and a select few will be chosen to be answered as part of the event. Post your question on Facebook here, https://t.co/lkdqqgl8xgpic.twitter.com/zv4qsnl5bw, Paul McCartney, at Paul McCartney, July 20, 2018. Lipo was co-founded by McCartney in 1996 and he remains the lead patron. The Beatles icon also announced plans earlier to stage a secret gig in London next week. He asked his 3.8 million followers to record a short video explaining why they are worthy of a place at the show. A date and venue for the show has yet to be announced. Both announcements come ahead of the release of his new album, Egypt Station, which is out on September 7. Two tracks have already been shared from the album, Come On To Me, and I Don't Know. Earlier this month, he called on MEPs to back proposed changes to music copyright law. McCartney wrote in an open letter written to European Parliament, "Music and culture matter. They are our heart and soul. But they don't just happen, they demand the hard work of so many people. Importantly, music also creates jobs and economic growth and digital innovation across Europe," he wrote. EU set to vote on 2 years of work on EU copyright directive. Over 1,000 recording artists, Inc. at Placido Domingo, at James Blunt, at Cabrel Francis, at Vienna. Phil, at Udo Lindenberg.